chom anh á. Chú chụp ba, chú chụp ba ninh mình anh nha. Bye bye.
ABDK, Jubilee. And then building the looks of the shiny.
I want to thank God for the invitation extended to me by the General Study of the Wall of Baptist permanent. And there is a feature for us. And looking into all the dynamics. And we have to take the right resolutions in our life.
The
decision for our personal life. Maybe for our families, and our churches, and for our communities, and march forward into the 150th year. We go through a lot of changes in our lives. Even the church also goes through a lot of changes. Before I share the word of God, I call the church to come into five important principles.
Number
one, to the authenticity of the scripture of God's word. The inspired word of God. God has given God's word in our languages. Let us go through God's word in our lives. And secondly, interpretation of the scripture to its relevancy to our context. And we go through a lot of different doctrines being placed in our country. And the churches are divided on the basis of the different doctrines. And those doctrines are leading us into a kind of a bondage.
Asal faham sekarang kita mukmula, ya mudah mengapa hati ini.